Hello, welcome back. Told you it'd be a quick run to the little mini bar that we got. Now, what were we doing? Oh yeah, so the sand temple has risen up and we are going to head on in. That is really big. That's fantastic. Need some lightning to enter this. Lightning! Oh, lightning temple, not a sand temple. Lightning temple, the mural's myth risen from the sands. Alright, so do your thing. Then I'll shoot right in the center. Oh. It goes that far. Shoot. So, we'll have to get closer. Cancel. There we go. Let's get closer. All right, now do it again. Oh, it's just so little compared to these guys. Where's the bird man? Yeah. He's probably the same height as her. Here we go. Bam! Ew. Oh God, he's disgusting. Queen Gibdo. Jeez. Link, look. Oh, get it right.
It must be responsible for all this. Come on, let's take it down together.
I am so happy there are not five switches, five tubs of water. Fantastic. Let me get my lightning out. Uh-oh. What's this guy doing? What's this guy doing? Have a little yellow choo-choo. Bam!
What? Does that mean it's like the other gifters?
Where are you?
That's it. Our attack should be effective now.
Oh!
Look,
choo-choo jelly.
Where did it go?
Come here. Let me kill you. Ooh! Uh-oh. I'm alive because of my fairy. Oh, do your thing. Oh, shoot. Shoot him, people.
What the hell?
Does that mean I get my fairy back? Because I would really like it back. Alright. Take two. Let me just make sure. Yeah, I got my fairy. Alright, let's do it again. Get a little choo-choo jelly on him. Oh! Oh, oh, stop moving, stop moving. Oh, God. Okay, there we go.
Does that mean it's like the other gifters?
After him!
Our attack should be effective.
Oh. What? I dodged. You son of a.
Wherever we look. Where did
Do
he go?
Your thing. Kill him, kill him. Oh my god. Of course it would fly away. Oh. Please. It fled up toward the roof. Maybe there's some way to go up after it inside the structure. Come on, Link. Let's go look for a way in. Oh, God. You know what that means? 5 switches. And I have no health. I'll leave this bad stuff. I'll do it. Alright. Do your thing, lady. And we're off. Screw those guys. I'll fight them. Flame emitter. Okay. Cool. Are they coming in? Uh-oh, I missed. Alright, you guys take care of it. I'll be here. Yeah. Ember. What do you think? I think I need that actually. Let's toss this thing. We need this. We're going to. Somebody needs to stand here. Oh, okay, it's open. Torch. There we go. Torch. Yeah! What's down there? Pretty good stuff down there, but I don't know how to get back up. Oh, I can probably. Oop. Gibdo bone, those are powerful. Key swing. Shoot, I think all my weapons are fused already. Yeah. Oh no, I didn't mean to quit. Use your power. What was this? Real claymore. I thought I had one of those. Guess not. No! Get out of my way. Oh, perfect. This is all good to sell. Let's go! Well, hold up, hold up. Hold up. This is 15. Let me just check. Real quick. 10. And then what if I put a Gerudo bone on it? Which I picked up a lot. Where are they? Oh, hey there. Hold. Drop. Wow. 90. Damn, son. Ooh. That's good. That's oh! No! Shit. Oh, I have this fan out.
Help!
Back up. Thank you. All these guys.
These flames make it impossible to go further. Oh.
Get the bones. Getting them. No bones. Traveler's claymore. What's a soldier's claymore? My boy, come here. Give me some. Walk through this, no problem.
Hey, the flames have gone out. Now we can move ahead. What? Fire!
Oh, Jesus!
Looks like we're stuck again.
Oh, John!
Damn. Sucker!
On my way, Link.
Oh. Get up.
Get up so I can kill you.
Ooh, an amber. Okay. Nope, that's not. Here we go. Boom. Dang it. Room of Hopeful Light. Oh god, what the hell are you doing here? No effing way. God, I hate that so much. Strong sword. I really hate how... What is smoking? Yeah, how people can one-shot me so easily in this game. Damn it! What is this? Whatever, it's fine. Light. Oh. Oh my god, I should have. I think no.
Bam!
What? My Gerudo. What's that? You mother. I'm looking at the goddamn flame emitter. Oh my god. I can't believe that. I cannot believe it. What's that? Oh, it's a shield already. Okay, maybe that's why. I have a club shield. What a joke. Is that lightning that needs to go up there? Oh no, that's where the lightning is. Okay. There we go. Nice. No, indeed. Floor one. Oh, here we go. Five switches. I can feel it. Can feel it. Link, I'm certain that the mural we saw in town was trying to guide us here. And I believe we'll also find whoever that voice we've been hearing belongs to. Hey, the floor started to rise and slam back down.
Daughter, daughter of the Gerudo. This platform connects to the very top of this temple. Use your power to charge the four batteries, and it will function once more.
There we go.
Heed my words.
I heard the voice very clearly just now. It's calling to me. Okay, yeah, we heard what she just said. We don't need to read all this. That's my only complaint of this game. Really? So, like, every monster is just always for something.
Let me fly!
I'll leave that area to you, Link.
Oh. Otherwise, who wants to fight? Oh, this guy. Light. I need my little leaf. There's nothing. Okay. Where is the source of light? It's wind. Keep going on. You wanna go? I assume that's right. Oh my god. This shit! Oh, there goes that. Shooting arrows, huh? Nice. One shot, one kill. Pick that up. Oh. Damn it. Keep getting confused. No. Damn, arrow. Right, whatever. All right, so. Yes. Kind of confused on where this goes. Ow. Shoot. Oh, this is where that goes. Okay. So we need a, exactly what that is. Oh. Here. Okay. Here we go. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Have to come up there. Where's your machine? Oh, there you are.
Here we go. So this is one of the batteries. It seems to have absorbed my lightning well enough. All right, three left.
Now you talk. Okay. All right, let's see, where are we? Second floor, or one floor down. Wait, where are we? Third, okay, so yeah. So this is the second floor. Oh. Go. Oh, shoot. At my best. Body parts. Rush him, rush him. Damn. Very good, very good. Shield. What is this mighty? Oh yeah, we can get rid of it. Open sesame. What the hell, man? It's right here. Is it so? What'd be this? Pray tell. What the hell do I do here? Koroks? Is that gonna shoot over there? Let's see. Oh, there we go. Very wonderful. I gotta be honest, I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just flying by the seat of my pants. Oh! Surprised I made it this far. Uh-oh.
This thing is going to be a problem.
The hell? Eesh. What about this?
Get out of the baby.
Oh yeah, that worked.
Hux.
I don't know why I didn't just go first time.
Hey, the trap is disabled. We can get past now.
Yeah, thanks, Lee. Guess this house is right here. Come on, man. Oh, I'd love to smash him. Let me see. Come on. Come on, come under here. Wow, that's a pretty good shot. Okay, well, I guess we're not even yelling under. What does this do? Oh, hey, let's see this. Maybe those go down there. Easy. Easy peasy. Let me ask crazy. Where's the shooting? That was over there. Oh, there.
Ow!
Two more left, Link. Let's hurry.
That's good. Two more? Oh my god. Looks like we've been at it for a while. Looks like it's on the same floor. Oops, let me do that. Okay. Can we do that one? Hmm. confused. Don't understand. Second floor. Oh, okay, so. Oh, it's the first floor. Okay, okay. Let's go to the second floor. This way. Oh yeah, this one. I don't know how to do that. Room of Light and Flame? This is the last one. I went this way, right? What the hell do I do here? I don't know. I'm looking it up. I'll be back. All right, so we're at the very top. I think if I read it right, we have to arrange this one. To shoot towards the ceiling. Oh my Proceed on with that shield, man. That bubble shield. Oh my lord. I mean, okay, we'll just be very careful. Can't say. Oh, there she is. Come, come. I need your help. Get inside.
To go.
One more. This is on the first floor. Okay. That was shoot, how do we get through here? Watch the video more. Alright, let us see what we gotta do here. We're pausing. BRB. All right. Coincidentally, right here. What a coinky thing. It's in here. There we go. Jeez. I mean, not that easy because we didn't figure it out, but whatever.
All right, we've charged all of the batteries with lightning. That should wake up the mechanism in the center. Let's go, Link.
I wonder what makes them decide. Yeah, let's. Voice for this, voice not for this. We go up. I need to fuse another electric item. Oh shoot, I might not have any. Yikes. We use choo-choo jelly? Like, who's it? It'll have to do. The best we got. What is? Link, I think this platform is about to move. Something is shining over there. Something indeed. Room of glorious light. Shoot, how we get over there? What the hell, man? Yeah. Hey, Al. Oh, I didn't see that. Where are you? Queen Gibdo.
Let's go. We'll finish it off here and now. Okay, we've got it cornered here.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, there goes my... Hey!
Dick! Oh!
Oh. My glob. My glob. Alright, big doo-doo. Shock fruit. Garbage weapons, we used all of them already. Oh, okay. Yep. Alright, so we'll stick to long range attacks. This is what we've learned. Damn it. Damn it. Again. Do. Oh. Get away!
Watch for the tornado.
Where are you? Oh! Oh! Do it again! Blaze! No! Where'd you go? Oh, shoot! Might get inside the circle. You son of a. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Son of a bitch. Get down here. You. Why you move? Again. Come on, while he's down. Yeah.
Let's do this, Link.
What? Like, kills me too? What the hell kind of bullshit? Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god. Oh my glob. What kind of shit was that? Blaze. Son of a. Get inside. You know very well what you're doing. right up in his grill. Right up in his grill. Where is he? Where's she? Come on. Uh-oh. Any electricity? Thought I did, I guess not. We know choo-choo jelly is just self-destructive. Okay, cool. Whatever. What if we do this? Shock fruit! Yeah! Oh, there we go. Did something. Let me eat something. Yes. Oh God, it broke. Oh, mama. Shoot. And I'm down.
That light. Maybe we can use
What light? Oh. Jesus! Run like hell! Yeah, okay, how do we use this? Stupid.
Here we go.
Oh. Shit. Oh, sorry. Yeah, how do we use the light? God, it's terrifying. Get the hell away from me! Oh shit! Sandbeam! God damn it! No! Oh. Now what? Shit. Oh! That makes no sense. Just a light? This is worse than the shark. Just a light for what? I've been using light to solve puzzles. Shit. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, this is good for me. Come here. To him. Uh-oh. Oh my god, I missed. Do it again. Oh shit. Oh, exactly. Four hearts. I need this. I don't know what the mirror do. Alright, let's back to it. Oh yeah. Do your thing.
Oh shit!
Where? Do your thing, do your thing. Get in my line of sight. This one 30. No. Difficult. I want to do this. Again. Damn you. Shit, not you, bird. Are you tooling? Shit! Go eat some of that. Where are you, woman? There. Watch it. Oh, Jesus. You running away from me? Be next to me. Look, not this. Uh-oh. Run, 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 run. Run like hell.
Oh, oh, oh.
Oh god, I didn't kill that.
Shit! Shit!
Okay. Oh. Oh. Fudge me. Yeah. Please. Jesus.
Can you do something about the hive?
Yeah, I... You help me, goddammit. Shit!
Maybe we can use it.
What kind of bullshit is this? I don't understand. Quickly. Oh shit, I gotta heal. Where's my big meal? There we go, let's just eat one of these. Eddie, what are you doing? Please. Well, there goes that. Fantastic. God, they're like zombies. Okay. No, shit. You mother. Fuck. For the love of God. Please, woman. Oh, Jesus, I didn't even see this. Why? Why are you running away from me? Shit. Come on. Yeah. You. Where is it? Oh! Get up! Why is there a lot of tornadoes? Uh-oh. Get to him. Shit. Do your lightning. Oh, God. Get up. Move. What? You gotta be kidding. That's some cheap shit right there. It really is. No, I'll save that. Just an attack you can't run away from. Ooh, run around it.
Oh shit! Are ya?
Uh oh, I got no bow. Uh oh. Mirror shield. Does that help? Does that work for this? This one. God. Oh. It barely does any damage. Oh, okay. I'm the guy who's gonna burn your house down with the lemons. And that's what we did. Shot lemons at it. Shock fruit. Oh, close enough. They look like lemons. Whew. My god, that was annoying. Shield we got here, and then even more stupid with the club. God.
Read you, beloved daughter of the Gerudo.
I know that voice. You are the one who's been talking all this time.
Yes, your ancestor from a time long past. I was a Gerudo warrior who served the first king of Hyrule and a sage who called down lightning, just as you can. I've seen you brandish the power you have in defense of our people. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You are the pride of the Gerudo. The Demon King is responsible for sending the monster that caused the Sand Shroud. But the monster's true purpose was to prevent you from obtaining that stone. My secret stone.
Demon King? Secret stone?
Don't worry. You will understand soon enough. Let me tell you of events in our distant past. The events that shaped our people's destiny during the imprisoning war. Long, long ago, when the kingdom of Hyrule was still young, a great evil, the Demon King, emerged. He attacked the innocent and sought the destruction of Hyrule. He was our chief before he changed. His obsession with power transformed him into a monster. Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, and six warriors rose to oppose him. I'm proud to have been one of them. We face the Demon King. But only after Rauru gave us the secret stones. Artifacts that amplified the abilities of those who carried them. I, the Sage of Lightning, fought by my fellow sages in battle with my own secret stone. But we were no match for his overwhelming power. He endured our strongest attacks, even the lightning strikes I called down. King Rauru knew we had lost the battle against the Demon King. He made the ultimate sacrifice to imprison the Demon King, to seal him away.
That was the imprisoning war.
Some time later, another of the six sages, the Sage of Time, came to visit me, and she set the Gerudo on our destined path.
The magic restraining the Demon King will eventually be undone. When that time comes, you must help Link. He is a noble swordsman who will fight that monster. So please, he will need your assistance. Lend him your power, the Gerudo's control of lightning.
The path of the Gerudo was clear at that moment.
We wish nothing more than to eliminate the Demon King. We are responsible for his very existence in this world, and for that we must make amends. I swear to you that when the Demon King returns, the Gerudo Sage of Lightning will awaken once more. The Gerudo Sage and her people will fight alongside your swordsmen.
And now I have told you all I can of the imprisoning war and of our people's destiny. You have saved Gerudo Town. But the Demon King still remains a threat. Riju, daughter of the Gerudo. You must take up my secret stone and honor the vow I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
So it's my destiny to fight by your side. My destiny as a sage, my duties as chief, and fighting side by side with you? Sounds like fun. I will gladly strike down this so-called Demon King. I guess it's time to claim my destiny! I will stand with you. And here, as proof of my vow.
Thank you.
upon my power whenever you need it. It seems I can finally repay you. Okay, should we head back to town?
Well, we got another sage, and she is pretty damn cool. No more sandstorms, thank goodness. Those were so annoying. Oh, look. Abundant with people now. Hey, oh, look, and waterfall, too. Ah, Link. I'm grateful to you for helping me save the Gerudo. I've received reports that ever since the sand shroud dissipated, Gibdo attacks have almost entirely stopped. Oh. It will no doubt take some time to rebuild it, but it is thanks to your help that we can live on in the surface again. On behalf of all the Gerudo people, thank you. You're welcome. I'm sorry to say, though, that despite the safety of Gerudo Town no longer being a pressing concern, we still haven't been able to uncover any information on the whereabouts of Princess Zelda. Actually, Buliara, I do have a small piece of information regarding Zelda. I experienced a vision when I took the secret stone in my hand. Yeah, she got a cool earring now. The person that my ancestor referred to as the Sage of Time looked identical to Zelda. Someone who just happens to look like Zelda. That doesn't explain everything that's been going on. But it's impossible to deny that someone resembling Zelda has been spotted across Hyrule and that terrible events follow her. The Zelda we know and the Zelda we saw in the vision of the distant past are incredibly similar. If the Zelda in the past is our Zelda, then who is this other person? We must uncover her true identity. I'm sorry, Link. Although the threat of the Sand Shroud and the Gibdos is past, I cannot leave Gerudo Town at the moment. Things need some time to settle. However, we will take on the task of searching this area for any signs of Zelda. And with my newfound power as a sage, I will still be able to support you. I swear that I will do anything I can to help. Vow of Riju, Sage of Lightning.
Oh.
Link, you said you had already visited Rito Village, Goron City, and Zoro Domain. I'm sure Lookout Landing would value any information you could share. Why not go there and see if you can help Lookout Landing? Okay. I hope your travels bring you back here again, Link. I look forward to such a reunion. Complete. Yeah. Sprawling town, thanks to a little Vo like me. You're welcome. I should be able to take all this stuff for free.
Hey.
I don't want any.
Hey.
Clothes. I'm out of here.
Bossock. Hi.
Oh, okay, what do you got?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Give me an okay. Give me nothing. Ah, look at this environment now. It's all sprawling with life. Lanterns, what is this? Oh, they're like sand walruses. Oh my god, let me ride you. Come on, ride you. Damn it. We got mohawks. That's adorable. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Suckers. Okay, so. Oh, is this. Oh god, this guy. Yeah, none of that. Okay, so. Let's go to. Got landing. Look at these. Oh, look. Look at all these people. All showed up. The old man. Ofrek. Muzu Ofrek and Bulliara. Oh, hey now. Oh. Hello. Linky is here. Linky, your Linky is here. Gonna make me come find you. Okay. There you go. Find you. But also. Pulling my horns back. Yeah, we'll do it like this.
Yeah.
Linky. I heard what happened. Hmm. A major cold front that descended upon the Rito village, the marbled rock roast that the Gorons couldn't get enough of. Then there was the sludge contaminating the Zora's water, and finally the Gerudo menaced by Gibdos in the sand shroud. Mm-hmm. You faced some serious challenges and you overcame all of them. Well done, Link. So the person resembling Princess Zelda was behind the scenes for all of the phenomena, as you discovered. This has to be related to the upheaval somehow. And I have something important to share as well. Hmm. Oh, jeez. The Blood Moon.
Isn't that? Link, look at this! Quickly! Your Highness!
Linky, did you see that? That was the princess, wasn't it? I was going to share that I saw a figure that looked an awful lot like Princess Zelda at Hyrule Castle. I wasn't sure at first, but now I am. I thought she'd left the castle entirely, but she was inside. We have to hurry and rescue her. Soldiers and I can't reach Hyrule Castle as it is now. You might be the only one who can do it. Of course I am. No help from anybody, I guess. Ugh, I'm sorry, Link. I know I'm always throwing you into dangerous situations, but you really are the only one up to the task. Please come back in one piece. That applies to both you and the princess. Got it? Thanks, guys. I help everybody. And I'll just go alone. Oh, you know what? I actually cooked some stuff. Yeah, before I do that. Crisis at Hyrule Castle. I wonder what would be the best way to go about getting there. I have no sky maps next to it, which blows. It's this place. Unless we walk there. So, we have conquered the Gibdo Queen. We have seen Zelda at the Hyrule Castle. Next stop, ending this once and for all with my sages and nobody else apparently. But whatever, we can do it. So, like always, have a great rest of your day and I'll see you later. Bye.